Hello everyone. So today we are at Hyatt Regency Pune. We are doing a food shoot. So let me just walk you through the setup.
So for today's setup, we are using a deep octa so that I have a big amount of source of light. As you see, octa is from the back light. So to cover all of the setup, I need one more light source, which is 5-in-1 reflector. And my today's gear is 5D Mark IV and 100mm mag.
For today's shoot, for styling purposes, I am carrying more writer chart papers to color block my food shoot. Sometimes it is not necessary that the way food is presented to you for the shoot, it is as good as we see in the pictures. So we have to garnish a little bit, we have to apply oil, we have to apply vinegar to it to make it look more shiny. Thank you for watching this video. If you want more tips, more small hacks about the photography, please do subscribe to the channel.